you look at his wife, she was standing there. She had nothing to say. She probably, maybe she wasn't allowed to have anything to say, you tell me, but plenty of people have written that. She was extremely quiet, and it looked like she had nothing to say. A lot of people have said that.
He said, "You have sacrificed nothing and no one."
Well, that sounds, who wrote that? Did Hillary's script writers write it?